beloved sons, I have set this conference as a day of Pentecost. So I say to you, men of God, be open and receive, for I yearn and for I hunger for you, and I want you to yearn and hunger with great expectancy. You will see supernatural manifestations of wind of my spirit. You will see hurricane blowing in of my power. You will see the forces of eternity. All this have I ordained. Spirit and outpouring is here.